Is that still your current postcode and address? Perfect, okay. Great. So like I said, I'll be your doctor today doing your cranial nerve exam for you. Is there any illnesses, any pains, anything that I should know about before I start conducting the exam? also. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to fill parts of your face for you just to make sure I can't fill any lumps or bumps or anything like that, and just kind of double check and make sure everything's okay. So we'll start up on your eyebrows. How does that feel? Any pressure, any pain? Okay. And down the side of the nose. Again, any pressure, any pain, anything like that? No. Okay. Sometimes, okay. Do you tend to find it's worse around allergy season, or... Yeah, it's quite common to kind of get stuffy nose and sinusitis and things like that during allergy season, just because obviously your nose is creating a lot more mucus and it's being irritated by pollen and things that you can be allergic to, so that's quite common. So I'm just going to feel around. Feels pretty good. I will just feel around your jaw for you. Again, any pain, any tenderness, anything like that? No, okay. Do you grind your teeth or anything like that? You do, okay. Again, it's a pretty kind of common issue. A lot of people tend to grind their teeth in their sleep. I'm just going to fill this side for you. I'm just going to Okay, I'm just going to pop that in on the computer for you. Next time.